Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding.
That he's coming to get you. Ding, ding, ding.
Ang susunod na programa ay rated G. Ito ay pwede sa lahat ng manonood.
Butter, cream cheese, condensed milk,
Graham crackers, vanilla extract, sugar, and citrus fruit. Crush the Graham properly to make a fine powder.
Don't forget to wash your hands.
Yeah, don't forget to wash your hands, kids.
Have to add 1 3/8 sticks of unsalted butter. That's around 11 tablespoons of butter into the graham, the crushed graham.
Mix the sugar and the butter to the crushed grahams for the cream cheese crust. Now that we've made the crust, we're going to put it, scoop it and put it in our tray. We have to put it evenly on our tray. So
even, and then
you need to flatten it out. So, we press the crust on the tray and we put a bit on the side so the cream doesn't spill.
Now we're gonna put it in the freezer for 10 minutes and let it settle.
So right now we're going to add cream cheese for our filling. Now we're mixing it, adding more cream cheese. Like that. Now just keep on doing this for about 5 minutes. Remember kids, 5 minutes. Just keep on doing it. Smoother, the better. Now we add sugar. We put this caramel. This is not soy sauce, it's caramel.
No, it's vanilla extract.
Yeah. It's vanilla extract, not caramel.
Yeah,
or
it's sugar.
Now it's sugar.
Yeah, it's sugar. And you add a bit of citrus.
Citrus, or in Tagalog, calamansi.
Yeah.
If you don't have fork, you just use the hand. Make sure you wash your hands properly. Just like the TV commercials do. Now you mix it like this. Remember, be careful, you might injure yourself while mixing it. So you do it slowly, but more effectively. Now next, you put in the condensed milk. Okay, so now we're mixing it, but you know, taste it. It's too sour. Now we put more sugar,
vanilla extract,
and sugar to make it more sweeter. But remember, kids, not too much, you might get diabetes.
Condensed milk,
Alaska. Remember, Keith, be careful. Just make tanta. Right, and I'm mixing it. Taste it, it's sweet. It's sweet enough, so we're going to move on. Now it's really creamy, it's called cream cheese now. So we're going to stop mixing it and move to the next level.
We now have cream cheese for our cream cheese cake. And we're going to put it on top of the crust, but it's still on the freezer. It needs to be a bit harder because the cream cheese might soak the crust itself. So we have to harden it and then put it in the freezer again. So we're going to add the cream cheese to the crust. We have to rub it with a rubber spatula. Make sure it's nice and firm.
shape on top of a
bye-bye.